So when I do a pool, I like to dig down too deep at least. We'll do a really small demonstration here. And I like to use lapis to change the color of the pool so that the water looks really, really nice. And then in the center, I like to put terracotta. Anyway, oops. Fill it all up, but first, let's put andesite slabs all the way around. And then you can start filling it up. And we can put lanterns to light it all up. That's how I like to do my little hot tubs and pools.